my mind is, should we challenge all of you being on the board? Should we do a vote of confidence? Tell me why we shouldn't do a vote of confidence, because right now, I'm not feeling confident. The conversation I have with my husband is, you know what, we love this town, we moved here for the schools, but maybe we should move. So, I'm going to take the people's vote of my seat. I don't want to do that, but tell me what you've learned, what you're going to change.